Sorry about that, guys. Welcome back. Today we're playing my save file with me as a Lego DC supervillain. I always wanted to be a supervillain, but I had the decision to become a hero if I wanted to. Joker robbing Wayne Tech. There. The deconstructor from Lego Batman 2. Oh yeah, I forgot. Bruce took that. Kept that. And what? Love you too. There are some of the main villains, like Harley. I had the season pass, so I get everything. There's the Scarecrow, who I think looks cool. Lex, who betrays both the crime syndicate. There's Livewire. I remember her from the animated series. Superman the animated series. Reverse Flash, which is one of my personal favorite DC superheroes of all time. I don't know why I love Reverse Flash so much. Really? Yes, Nathan. Where on earth have you been? On another planet? Where have you been? It's just a phrase. Are you okay? Are you sick? Why sound boring? Because you've been off work and there are suspicious heroes flying around and an alien planet in the sky that's home to a villain who wants to conquer Earth. That's why. Superman told you I need to meet him here. There he is, Grundy! I also like Cheetah. What can I say? I have a thing for supervillains. That's Livewire is one of the few characters that can go through these small panels. which were released in the first Lego. The new Lego Marvel. The old Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2 video game. The goal is to get to the lever. There. I'll get this done soon, guys. Okay, guys. This is one of the longest gaming videos ever. Okay, this is how far I'll go.